Hi guys, it's me. Welcome back to my channel. Today we will be doing a review on a clay facial mask by Freeman. It's a purifying clay mask. I have a special guest with me today, my husband Eric Starks.
Hey guys.
He also has his own YouTube channel. The description in the description box will be the link to his YouTube. He does vape stuff. Yeah, that. Here's the packaging that we'll be talking about today. It is avocado and oatmeal. It's a clay mask. He will be my guinea pig today and will actually be wearing this. So it says on here that it instantly deep cleans, nourishes for fresh skin. It's for a normal or combo skin type. It's a 10-minute mask. It's to nourish and purify. And the rich clay deep dives to purge dirt and oils from pores. The avocado, oatmeal, and vitamin E help moisturize for lasting skin softness and protect for normal skin combination. Now, Eric has oily skin and he has some troublesome areas and he has some really big pores. I do too, but we're not talking about me today. So let's get on with this. Okay, so what we're going to start off with doing is I've actually already got the mask in a little clear bowl. And I'm just going to take this flat brush and apply it to Eric's face.
I didn't know I was a guinea pig.
It's okay, I'm going to let him put one on me too. Now you want to avoid around his eye, so make it look like he's wearing a mask, like a legit mask. And we're going to go right around his facial hair and up on his nose.
And now I look like the Phantom of the Opera.
Except for it's not white. Now, because my lovely husband kind of doesn't have a hairline, I'm going to make one.
I have one. Somewhere. Back here. Don't let her lie to you.
Can you face me a little bit? Thank you. Now, there is still a lot of excess in there that's not on his face. I guess I could just layer it.
I almost feel like leaning in to look at myself is a bad idea.
What?
Because you're coming at me with more. You said this wasn't a peel off, so I gotta wash this off?
Yes.
Instantly deep cleans and nourishes for fresh skin. 10-minute mask.
Okay, now that that's applied, we still have a good amount of product left. There's still some more down in the bowl. So we're just gonna leave that there.
I'm setting this for 10 minutes.
And he's setting the timer. And we'll see you in just a second. Hey guys, I'm back. Look what Eric did to me.
Eric didn't do this.
Obviously, I did that. Ain't it cute though? It needs some more detail. Anywho. Eric's got about 2 more minutes left on his mask, and then he'll be washing it off. After that, I'm going to, like, probe him with questions.
It's getting stiff.
It's supposed to.
Well, that kind of hurt. I can feel it pulling. That's going to be a bitch. Are we still recording?
Yeah.
Is this going in your video?
Probably.
Oh. Really? I'm almost done and you're refreshing it?
God, I love him.
Was it dry after 10 minutes? No, it wasn't. You wouldn't stop putting it on. I think we should do like a husband versus wife channel. That way I can legitimately just like fuck with you all day. And you can't say nothing because I can say it was for the camera.
Put in the comments down below if you want to see a husband versus wife challenge.
I'd win.
And see also with the comments down below who would win. And also give some ideas on some things that you would like to see in a husband versus wife challenge.
Then I have it on my vape club. Really? What is up with you putting a smiley face on my arm?
Because it's cute. Time's up.
Well, you moved. That was going to be a heart. All right, I'm going to wash this off.
Yep, and then we'll be right back.
All right, before I wash this off, I'm going to show you real quick. 10 minutes wasn't even enough to dry it, and it wasn't even half the bag. Be back in a minute.
And we're back. We went ahead and washed them off. Now, one thing I will go ahead and say, they did not dry in the 10-minute time span that it advised that it would on the packaging.
Not even close.
But how did your skin feel afterwards?
The same as it did before. The only thing that really had any sort of noticeable difference was on my nose, where it was, I guess, thinner. Mm-hmm. When it dried, it felt tight. But besides that, after it washed off, everything felt back to normal.
Now with mine, I did leave mine on a little bit longer than 10 minutes. And around through here, around my mouth and nose and forehead area on both sides, got extremely tight. Now that it's washed off, my face feels really cool. Like, it has a very cold sensation to it. I'm not sure why, but it does. It feels nice. It's not, like, normal, I guess. But it's very affordable. We actually got them from Walmart. I think they were, like, $1.50 or $2 per package. And one package will cover two faces.
And have some left.
And then still have some left, yes. So it has a very reasonable amount in it for $2. Now that I do want to go ahead and say that this video is not sponsored by Freeman in any way, shape, or form. It was just a review that I wanted to do for you all to let you all know that there are affordable masks out there, possibly, that can do some good. Now, we do have other masks as well that we will be doing reviews on within the week to come. One of them is a peel-off mask that Eric will be doing. It's specifically for men on it, so I'm pretty excited about that one.
Thanks to us.
But until then, we'll see you next time. Bye.